change them according to popularity.
Stand by audio.
Oh, na, 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 na.
Put them out on air. And call it the weekly top 30. The countdown from 30 to 1. Saturdays, 10 a.m. Hosted by Sunny V on FM 1. The station in red, white, and blue. Three stars and a sun. 875. FM.
1.
Forever young.
8.
7. FM. 1.
1.
4, 2, 3, 4.
5, 4, 3, 2.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's rap.
The countdown is on.
Let's go.
The most awesome of the week. Counted down from 30 to 1. Prepare for the revelation. The top 30 hits unfold right now.
It is on the top 30 songs all over Metro Manila and across the country. Starts right now. My name is Sunny B, and welcome to FM1's weekly top 30. The countdown starts now.
The countdown from 30 to 1.
Oh, yeah!
The weekly top 30.
We've got 30 songs to count down, 3 new breakouts, top 5 across the country with Joel, and a special coming up. So let's begin the countdown with number 30. Jess Glynn becomes the British female artist with the most number one UK singles ever. 6 official number ones according to official Billboard charts. And she joins Rudimental and Macklemore, number 30, with These Days.
Number 30. Number 29.
At number 29, Migos and Stir Fry. By the way, at the end of the countdown, you can start sending your votes, and we'll tell you how later on in the show. Here we are at number 28 with Imagine Dragons. Whatever It Takes on the weekly top 30.
Number 28. Number 27.
This guy is a multi-instrumentalist. He can play the guitar, play the bass, drums, and is a functional keyboard player. His name is Max Frost. Number 27 this week with Good Morning. 4 songs down, 26 more to go, 3 new breakouts coming up on the show. This is the weekly top 30 with Sunny B.
FM 1.
1.
Stand by for the hits.
Turn on the heat again.
Turn it up. The weekly top 30. The music you love is somewhere in here.
Love it.
We're counting down the hits that matter. The weekly top 30. FM 1.
If you just tuned in, this is the weekly top 30 on FM 1. We'll tell you also how to put your votes in after the show. Number 26, Kent Jones takes it with Merengue.
Number 26. Number 25.
Now that's what you call a gentle heartbreak anthem. Love, Getting Over You, 25 this week. Joelle's got the lowdown on Jesse McCartney. What's up, Joelle?
Jesse McCartney is back, making our inner teenagers melt again. Oh, and number 24 is Better With You by Jesse McCartney.
Number 24.
Sam Smith takes number 23 this week, Pray. Are you guys still with me? Our quest for number one still continues. This is the weekly top 30.
FM 1.
1.
Stand by for the hits.
Turn on the heat again.
Turn it up. The weekly top 30.
FM
30.
This is the weekly top 30, coming to you live on FM 1. But first, let's go check out the top 5 songs in Cebu.
You've got Joel taking over for Cebu City's FM 1 top 5 hits ready to make history. Number 5 is Sad by XXXTentacion. Number 4 is Look Alive by Blockboy JB and Drake. Number 3, The Middle by Zedd, Maren Morris, and Gray. Number 2, Freaky Friday by Lil Dicky. Bozzy screams Mine, Yes, This Is Your Moment as Cebu City's first ever number 1 on the FM 1 Top 30 Countdown.
And back here in Metro Manila, number 22, The Weeknd, Call Out My Name.
Number 22. Number 21.
At 21 this week, 5 Sauce, Want You Back. Joel, what's the lowdown?
This is 5 Sauce's first single in 2 years, released last February. Their third album is expected to drop in June.
Got it. Number 20 this week, Halsey, Big Sean, and Stefflon Don, Alone.
Number 20. Number 19.
Number 19, Done For Me, Charlie Puth and Kalani, part of his upcoming album, Voice Notes. With 18 songs left on the countdown, hang on tight. We got the first breakout coming up on the weekly Top 30.
FM 1.
Stand by for the hits.
Turn on the heat again.
Turn it up.
The weekly Top 30. The music you love is somewhere in here.
Love it.
We're counting down the hits that matter. The weekly Top 30. FM1.
Welcome back to the weekly Top 30 live at FM1. We'll tell you how to get your votes in also after the show. Sunny B with the first of three breakouts this morning. This song is on its second week on top of the Billboard's Hot 100 charts, dethroned his God's plan on an 11-week streak. Our first breakout from Drake, Nice For What, on the weekly Top 30.
This is the FM1 Pick of the Week.
Put a vote for that song if you like it. Nice For What, Drake, our first breakout, with two more to go in the show. Hang on tight. At number 18, this lady released two different kinds of music videos for the song. You see her dancing her heart out in the first one, and the second one is a one-take vertical video shot by the girl herself. Taylor Swift takes 18, Delicate.
Number 18. Number 17.
Their second song on the top 30 this week, Five Sauce. Youngblood at number 17. Bruno Mars must be so happy. His 24K Magic Tour earned him $240 million so far. And this week, he lands at number 16 with Cardi B and Finesse.
Number 16.
Sunny B is bringing you the hits.
Check it. Attention!
The weekly Top 30 on FM1. It's all about the hits. It's all about the music you like. It's all about the music you love. The weekly Top 30. The most awesome of the week. Counted down from 30 to 1. Saturdays, 10 a.m. Hosted by Sunny B on FM 1. The station in red, white, and blue. Three stars and a sun. 875. FM 1.
Forever young.
877. FM 1.
Top 30.
Welcome back to the first edition of the weekly Top 30, coming to you live here at FM1. My name is Sunny B, and let's count down, starting off at number 15. It's Normani's official debut single and first collab with Khalid. Number 15, Love Lies.
Number 15. Number 14.
Well, a more happier Paramore song at number 14, Rose Colored Boy. Here we go with number 13 and the most important and personal song Sean has ever written, In My Blood.
Number 13. Number 12.
Sounds like my kind of song at number 12. Why Don't We? Trust Fund Baby, a song written primarily by Ed Sheeran. Hang on tight, boys and girls. Coming up, our second breakout and our quest for number one draws near on the weekly Top 30 right here on FM1.
FM1.
Stand by for the hits.
Turn on the heat again.
Turn it up.
The weekly Top 30. The music you love is somewhere in here.
Love it.
We're counting down the hits that matter. The weekly Top 30. FM1.
Welcome back to the weekly Top 30 right here on FM1. My name is Sunny B, and it's time for us to break out another song. His first solo single for 2018, Zane, Let Me, breakout number 2.
This is the FM1 Pick of the Week.
He was named as one of Time Magazine's 2014-25 Most Influential Teens. And no doubt he's excited to be at number 11 this week, Troye Sivan, My My My.
Number 11.
Troye Sivan at number 11, My My My. Now let's get back to Joelle and check out the top five from Davao City.
Hey, it's Joelle taking over to give you Davao City's first ever top five picks. Coming in at number 5 is The Middle by Zedd, Maren Morris, and Gray. Number 4 is Friends by Marshmello and Anne Marie. Number 3 is Pray For Me by The Weeknd and SZA. Coming in at number 2 is God's Plan by Drake. It's Never Gonna Be The Same For You and Camila Cabello, who just nabbed the top 1 spot for our first ever countdown.
Thank you so much, Joelle. Here we go. If you guys are ready, we're firing up the top 10 now.
Let's go!
10, 9, 8. Oh, screw it. I can't wait. 3, 2, 1.
This week's top 10.
At number 10, she has a baby on the way, and her twerking skills killed it in Coachella. Cardi B, number 10 this week with Be Careful.
Number 10. Number 9.
I don't have to tell you what it means, but Joelle can do it better.
Yes, that is her real name. It means love in Albania.
And she's at number 9 this week. 8 songs left to count down and a breakout left. And we do have also that Avicii special. It's all happening right here with Sunny B on FM1's weekly Top 30.
Sunny B is bringing you the hits.
Yeah. Check it.
Attention!
The weekly Top 30 on FM1.
FM1's weekly Top 30 continues with number 8 and a nod to the movie Freaky Friday, originally released in 1976, and there was a remake back in 2003. Lil Dicky and Chris Brown, Freaky Friday at number 8.
Number 8.
Song needs no introduction. Drake and God's Plan at number 7 this week, which actually debuted number 1 on the Billboard Hot 100 and stayed on top for 11 weeks. You gotta thank Snapchat for this. Song became viral after. Number 6, Fozzy, Mine.
Number 6.
And for the last breakout this week, Ariana Grande is back. No tears left to cry. Our last breakout for the week.
This is the FM1 pick of the week.
Boys and girls, we have 5 songs left to count down and a special from Avicii. Stay with us for the hits as we count them down to number 1 on the weekly Top 30. Welcome back to the weekly Top 30. And for the first edition of the weekly Top 30, we'd like to honor one of the world's top DJs ever. And from all of us here at FM1, this is our little tribute for Avicii.
Hey. I've never felt this good before, which is kind of cool, going from being, you know, normal. To me, it feels like going from being normal to being, like, down because of all the work, so much workload, you know.
So wake me up when it's all over.
Because I was getting skinny, everything, you know, I needed a break just to be home. If I look back to me before I started touring, you know, I feel better now. That's all thanks to, like, exercise and to all the people around me who's, like, really helped me out.
Thank you for the music, Avicii. We will surely miss you. And now, if you guys are ready, let's roll out the hottest 5 ever.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
1, 2, 3, 9. This week's top 5.
Stand by for the hits.
It's throbbing. Tingling.
Before we get into the top 5, let's go check out Camión de Oro's Hottest 5 with Joelle.
Hello, CDO. Hope you're ready to hear your top 5. Here's CDO's top 5 most wanted hits. Number 5 is Love Lies by Khalid and Normani. Top 4 is Mirage by Satin Jackets. Number 3 is My 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 by Troye Sivan. Hanging out at number 2 is Rewrite the Stars by Zac Efron and Zendaya. Migos nabs our first ever number 1 spot this week with Stir Fry.
Got it, Joelle. Boys and girls, it's time for the top 5. At number 5 this week, Janelle Monáe takes it with Make Me Feel.
Number 5.
She began writing music at 11 years old. Fast forward with a couple of hits, she is back at number 4 this week. Meghan Trainor, No Excuses.
Number 4.
As we're entering the top 3, give it up for Zedd, Maren Morris, and Gray, The Middle.
Number 3.
This is the official friend zone anthem of Marshmello, dropped on Valentine's Day. At number 2, with Anne Marie, Friends.
Number 2.
Let's make countdown history, as this is the first number 1 song for FM1's weekly top 30. Congratulations to Hailee Steinfeld and Blood Pop, with capital letters, our number 1 song for the week. Congratulations to the 30 most wanted songs counted down for you today. We'll be posting the first ever countdown on our Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter page. Follow us at FM1PH. You can also put your votes there after the show, by the way. And once we post it, voting officially starts. My name is Sunny B, thanking all of you guys for joining us. Until next Saturday, tell your friends about the fastest countdown and where you get the hits. It's right here on FM1.
We're making a short list of our hit songs.
Are you ready for it?
Arrange them according to popularity.
Stand by audio.
Oh, na, 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 na.
Put them out on air. And call it the weekly top 30. The countdown from 30 to 1. Saturdays, 10 a.m. Hosted by Sunny V on FM1. The station in red. White and blue. Three stars and a sun. 875 FM1.